525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year?
Winner of a Tony and a Pulitzer Prize for drama, Rent is a rock opera that was inspired by Puccini's La Bohème. The touring production of the Broadway spectacle makes its South Florida debut tonight at the Jackie Gleason Theater.
How about the
Miami native Andy Senor, a theater student from FIU, has been performing in the musical for almost a year. But tonight's show has a new twist.
It's very exciting, but I'm very nervous about it because, you know, my drama teacher from high school is going to be there, my professors from my university, so it's pretty nerve-wracking.
The play chronicles the story of a young community of artists. Many of the characters are homosexuals, and some have HIV. But the actors insist the play is really about love.
Do you have a lesbian couple, gay couple, you have HIV positive couple, which Mimi is HIV positive, so is Roger. But the thing is that the story surpasses that.
You know, it's just a universal message of love and hope. It's a beautiful love story. It's about a community of friends in East Village, New York, and their lives together, what they go through in the course of a year.
And Andy says not a show goes by that the entire cast doesn't think of and pay tribute to Jonathan Larson, the young man who created the show and never saw its success.
We have a Jonathan Larson plaque on backstage that we all touch and thank him every single night before we go on stage. He's my angel.